Somewhere behind a phalanx of press photographers, Mrs. Thatcher assembled her top table to present the Tory manifesto. It was finally revealed to a wider world, its themes investing in the future and power to the people. Thames Water will be delighted by a pledge to privatise the water and electricity industries. New choices in education and options on housing will revolutionise life in London. After the right to buy comes the need to rent. No new council housing, though, private investment in the rented sector instead. Existing tenants on council estates are promised the right to transfer their tenancy from a council to a housing association or other approved landlord. And groups of tenants could form cooperatives to own and manage their estates. Problem estates will be sold to tenants at knockdown prices. No new initiatives are promised on crime or the inner city, but with Docklands as the prototype, mini urban development corporations are planned.
We've certainly found that in many areas in the cities and sometimes in large council estates, we have pools of really quite high unemployment, even, for example, in London, which is probably the best jobs market in the country. And the only way forward we can see for employment in the inner cities is to restore a sense of enterprise, get new small firms, cooperatives actually going there.
Manifesto launched, Mrs. Thatcher and her party chairman left central office for that all-important sales tour.